One guy's quick thinking apparently helped save the life of a man in a seizure. Randy Tompkins dove through the window. Look at this. On the passenger side, after the car had veered into oncoming traffic, and he was able to stop the car as the police arrived. Police in Dixon City, Illinois, thanked him for his bravery and for helping a complete stranger.